Today I'm going to illustrate how to build a battery trias and two pack. I prepared 6 cell. This is my battery, and then I also prepared a BMS. Can manage 20 amp, and this is my nickel strip. 0.12. I think I'm going to measure it again. Yeah. 0.1. And then this is my spot welding controller. I've already produced a review to this spot welding. You can check it out to my channel. And also this is my battery. 4P 3S. So I start for the 2P. 2P guys means 2 cell and parallel connection. I don't have a battery holder, but I think I could manage this one. And it's a gear one. I use a gear one because it's only a, it's not a thicker, it's not thick. Gear one is enough for 0.1 nickel strip. It's sparked due to the connection not really. I did not put it properly, so it's too long. I need to get it. Connection is good. Other ones need another second. Well, connection is good. Yeah. See it, hold it tight. So this means 2P, 2 cell in parallel connection. Build another one. Better if you have a battery holder, so then you can put it in your tips properly straight away. And finish the another two. Finish. Just two pack, two in parallel connection, two cell in parallel connection. So I make it into a three series also. Then how do you do it? This positive and this negative, so the connection is just like this. This positive and this negative, that's how it's connected. This is two series, two is for the meantime, this is two is. Now it's done. Put the tape in this area. This is a protection to avoid shorting the battery. it's better you have you buy. It is better to use a battery holder, but this is only a illustration illustrating how to build a 3S battery. How we're done. Before I installing the BMS, I need to check the voltage, if this is 12 volts. Yeah, it's 12 volts. 12.34. So then next is just to install the BMS. This connection with a battery negative, the connection is just for the negative. It's a long wire, so I cut it. Then where you are soldering the battery, you must not stay longer, so that the life expectancy to the battery not reduce overheating. So this is B sign, battery negative. Connect this B means battery, this minus means negative. You connect this into the negative. You see this? It's a B1. You connect to this one so that it will sense the right voltage to every cell. It doesn't matter where you put it, as long as in this area, because this area is all connected. So the next is B2. The next connection is B2. We put it here, right? You always remember to avoid the shirt this area, so you need to look see if it's clean, no metals, so avoid shorting your battery. This B plus, this is means battery positive. We connect it here. And that's it. Finish. And this P means power positive, and this is P negative means power negative. This is the output and the input. So let's check if this is the 12 volts. It is 12 volt. Guys, if you like my video, hoping that you subscribing it, press subscribe and notification bell. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.